Christmas. Welcome to the third annual Coverage Radio Show Christmas Special, and this is episode number 82, and I'm Michael Alvage, your DJ host. Hope you have a happy holiday season, and as usual here at the Coverage Radio Show, we hope to provide you with an eclectic mix of rock, punk, metal, and alternative music with lots of retro content. I've rounded up some more holiday-themed music for your listening pleasure. To start with, veteran metal band Twisted Sister, the song of theirs called Heavy Metal Christmas. And then after that, we got former Generation X vocalist Billy Idol with his version of the song Jingle Bell Rock.
Hey everybody, I'm Dee Snider from Twisted Sister here at Audio Magic Studios on Long Island, New York. This is the studio where we recorded our new album, A Twisted Christmas. Yes, finally, a metal Christmas album just for you. And I'm going to go in there and join the band, and we're going to perform a very special song just for everybody at Game Tap. All right? Come on. This is Twisted Sister's interpretation of the traditional Christmas song, 12 Days of Christmas. This is Heavy Metal Christmas. AJ.
Heavy. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime in jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mixing and mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock. In a one-horse sleigh, yeah. All right. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mixing a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell rock. That's the jingle bell rock.
Welcome back to the Coverage Radio Show. Lots more music on the way. Next, some Christmas punk songs, which surprisingly there is quite a few of. So we're going to hear Barbed Wire with the song Christmas Song. And then after that, we have the Foreskins with Merry Christmas here on the Coverage Radio Show.
and try again.
You're listening to Lifestyle Radio.
I'm Mike Lovitz, your DJ host, and this is the Coverage Radio Show, Christmas special, third annual one, and we got more punk rock Xmas music. I've got the Yobs with the 12 Days of Christmas, and then after that, the late Joey Ramone with the song What a Wonderful World. Stay with us. We'll be right back with more Xmas music right here on the Coverage Radio Show.
On the first day of Christmas, I put up there to me, a vibrator with a battery. On the second day of Christmas, I put up there to me, two dark dogs and a vibrator with a battery. On the third day of Christmas, I put up there to me, three rubber johnnies, two blow up dolls and a vibrator with a battery. On the fourth day of Christmas, I put up there to me, four urine samples, three rubber johnnies, two blow up dolls and a
what a wonderful
Radio show, Christmas special, our third annual Christmas special, and I'm Michael Alves, your DJ host. And next, we've got a track from the Ravers titled Punk Rock Christmas. Then we're going to shift to glam rocker Slade with their song Merry Christmas, Everybody, which the Foreskins, who I played in a previous segment, did a cover of that. So stay with us for more holiday music here on the Coverage Radio Show.
Christmas this year. Vera Fawcett will change her hairstyle for a day. The Queen will sing anarchy in the UK. And old Mick Jagger will adopt the Strangler swagger. Yeah, 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 baby. Mick White will take up the electric guitar. And Johnny Ramone will get a sled for a car. There's a group called The Damned, they say, who play the four wise men in a play. In a play. Yeah, a play. It's gonna be a punk rock Christmas this year. Even Santa's gonna be a Sex Pistol for a day. Christmas trees swing and safety pins from their knees. It's gonna be a punk rock Christmas this year.
What do you want for Christmas, little boy?
I want a sound, no dream with any of the hot rods on the back. What a car that's easy so I can kick it in. I want an ace guitar, a subscription of punk magazine.
What else do you want for Christmas, little boy?
I want 10 copies of God Save the Queen with a picture sleeve.
With a picture sleeve?
Yeah, with a picture sleeve.
If you're a good little boy, your wish will come true.
Yeah, then I bloody well better. We gonna give you a punk rock Christmas this year.
I'm gonna give you
a nice sweater. Mom and Dad, be sheep, get some safety pins for the cheap. It's gonna be a punk rock Christmas.
So what are you doing?
Nothing.
Why not?
I'm trying to get on this Lifestyle Radio website.
Sounds like a cool website.
Yeah, it's all right. Oh, wait, I might have it.
You might have it.
You're listening to Lifestyle Radio.
Sorry to say, this is the final segment of tonight's episode of the Coverage Radio Show. And this has also been our third annual Christmas special. But you can listen to us Tuesdays at 8 p.m. Eastern Time for new episodes of the Coverage Radio Show on lifestyleradio.net. And previous episodes can be found on our Coverage Radio Show Facebook page. And they're hosted up on there via Mixcloud and Spreaker. So keep with us in a couple more weeks. So there'll be some new, brand new episodes of the Coverage Radio Show in 2017. So I wish everybody a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year from the Coverage Radio Show. I'm Michael Alvage, and here's a final song for tonight, Helix, with their version of Happy Christmas, War is Over. Good night.
So this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over, and the new one's just begun. And so this is Christmas, I hope you have fun. The near and the dear one, the old and the young. Oh,
in some bar.
Sorry, boys and girls, but this is X-rated. So if you're under 18...
Get out, goddammit!
Get the point.
Good.
And now...
Bend over.
She's my terrifier. Cool drink of water, such a sweet surprise.
Y'all ready for this?
We do it all night long.
You're listening to Lifestyle Radio.